All right, countries, what's a failing grade in your country?
Generally, anything below a 60% is a failing grade.
60%? That's kind of high, no?
No way, 40%? So everything above that is passing?
Yeah, no shit, that's what it means.
For us, anything between 50 and 40% is an E grade, and anything below that is an F. But I mean, both mean that they fail.
What the hell is a 40%? For us, we have a scale 5 to 2, and that's our failing grade.
So like, what if you get a 1?
At that point, you're just stupid.